Alright, today we'll be playing Subnautica. I'll start doing a series, Subnautica Sundays, so if you're interested in watching me play this on stream, check it out on Sundays. Times are to be determined. So, in any case, let's dive in. Pun intended.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the databank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. An essential component of all powered equipment. Oxygen. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible.
Such a beautiful game.
Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Oxygen. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. Oxygen. Data blueprint acquired. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. New blueprint acquired. The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data. Accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too. Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
This is Aurora. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
30 seconds. Oxygen. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. Integrating new PDA data. Blueprint acquired. New blueprint acquired. Rubber-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules.
This is Lifepod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Seconds. Seconds. Short-range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks. Oxygen.
Hey everybody, this is Carl Dawkins. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please consider liking and subscribing. If you're interested in any other content created by me, please go to the description. You can see my DLive where I stream primarily. There's also TikTok, other things of that nature, so that way you can keep up to date when I go live or post anything ridiculous. So again, hope you enjoy the content, and I will see you later. Thanks again.